myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man's soul and faith. I was around when Jesus Christ had his moment of doubt and pain. Made damn sure the pilot washed his hands and sealed his fate. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guessed my name. But what's puzzling you is the nature of my game. Stuck around St. Petersburg when I saw it was a time for a change. Killed the Tsar and his ministers. Anastasia screamed in vain. I rode a tank, held a generous rank when the blitzkrieg raged and the bodies stank. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guess my name. Oh yeah.
All right, everybody, welcome to next game of the day. We have Linwood Black playing Henry Ford, one of the MCRHL matchups of the weekend. My name is Sean Maud, and I will be commentating the first period of play here, followed by Nate Durant.
Perfect. I'll take that.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we are. Puck drop for Lindenwood Black versus Henry Ford College. Tristan Zeke taking the faceoff for LU. And we have Adam Wicker in net. Henry Ford right now has the puck, and they will take it back to their own zone. Henry Ford looking to get out of their zone, breaking the puck out. Looking for options. This is number 14. Passes up the 13, mishandled. 28 in the corner. Henry Ford with the puck in the corner, trying to get it out. 28, back to 13. 13 looks around the zone, plays it back to 28. And Henry Ford will take it back into her own zone here. Oh, turnover. Here's Nick Meyer. And, wow. Looks like the puck deflected, broke the light from the ceiling. There's definitely going to be some kind of delay here as they try to clean this up. that's the first time I've ever seen that happen. Wow, okay, not even a minute into the game, and looks like we're going to be waiting here as they get a cleanup crew to clean this all up. Big round of applause here for the guy here with the broom, getting ready to clean up the broken glass or whatever it is that is in the crease. Hopefully it should just be a few more minutes before we get back into action. And here we have Lindenwood's very own Tristan Zeke with the broom, ready to sweep up this light bulb. What an effort. here we go. The mess is finally cleaned up, largely part due to Linwood's very own Tristan Zeke, number 23, putting in the hard work with the broom and the dustpan there. And now we will get back to action. Still not even a minute into this game. We're only 55 seconds in. No shots for either side. And this faceoff should be down in Henry Ford's zone, but looks like that they're just going to take it down here. Oh, no. Looks like, yeah, now they're taking it out. They were originally set up at center rink. Now Linwood will get their first offensive draw of the game and try to create something here. Linwood wins the faceoff, takes it back into her own zone. Zeke with the puck. Turned over, Henry Ford gets the puck, still battling for it behind the net. Linwood breaks free with the puck, comes down on a 3-on-2. West with the puck, cuts into the middle. Yes, looking, passes it across. Shot block, saved by the goalie. Good chance there from number 23, but goalie comes up big there. And off the faceoff, Henry Ford gains possession of the puck. Odd man rush, here we go on a 2-on-1 with some back checkers. 28, pushes it to the front, gets deflected. Puck behind the net. Two players fighting for possession right now. And Sherman comes out with the puck, breaking out of the zone. Across to Tilly. Tilly shoots, just goes wide. Linwood gets the puck, sends it back into her own zone. West will bring it behind his own net. Oh! And here comes Linwood out of their zone. Henry Ford collects it, takes it back into their own zone. Good pressure by Linwood here as they try to get it back from Henry Ford. Number 13 for Henry Ford behind his net, takes the puck out. Passes it up, just misses his teammate there. And Linwood will cover it for the faceoff. Clayton not happy that Adam decided to cover the puck there. Faceoff in the Linwood zone, won by Zeke. Here he comes, round one guy, passes it off to LeClaire. LeClaire gets the puck knocked off his stick. Henry Ford with the puck, 93, turns it over to Sherman. Sherman with the puck, over to LeClaire, gets deflected. LeClaire plays it back into his own zone.
Sherman, shoot!
And puck turned over by Linwood in their own zone. Number, oh, and there it is, Lucas LeClaire with the steal. 2-on-1. Loses possession. Number 13 for Henry Ford has the puck. Passes it to 98. Henry Ford into the zone. Odd man break. 98 will take it behind the net. And it is collected by Linwood. Linwood breaking out of their zone. To Zeke. Zeke to LeClaire. LeClaire goes to look in front. Off the goalie's pad. Number 9 for Henry Ford. Breaking the puck out for Henry Ford. Gets deflected. Stolen by Zeke. Plays it up to LeClaire. Loses possession, goes back to 13 on Henry Ford. Skates around two Linwood players, trying to break it in here. Good stick by LeClaire as he knocks it away from the Henry Ford player. Nick Meyer with the puck for Linwood. Breaking out of the zone, decides to take it back. Passes it over to LeClaire. LeClaire into the zone. Takes the puck, shoots, saved by the goalie, and it will be covered up for a face-off. So far, not a lot of action, very few shots, but it's been a very back-and-forth game. Looking for, you know, one of these teams, they're going to get their first opportunity here very soon. Faceoff won by Henry Ford. 13, breaks it out of the zone. They have a 3-on-2. Passes it up to his teammate in the corner. Throws in front, no one there. Here comes West. West breaks in the middle, gets the puck knocked away. Lindenwood recollects it. Wicker plays it out. It's picked up by Meyer. Meyer breaks it out of the zone. Meyer into the zone here. Gets the puck breaking up, collected by Tilly. Tilly into the zone, over across to West. West misplays the puck. Taking my number 14 on Henry Ford. They're looking for a break here. Number 71 behind the Lindenwood defense gets a shot. Oh, good defensive play by Meyer. Takes down the Henry Ford player. They were looking for a call there, but that was a good defensive play. Puck taken by Henry Ford again in the zone. Number 13 with the puck. Looking. Takes it behind the net. Goes for wraparound, scores. Number 13 for Henry Ford College. It is now 1-0 Henry Ford. That's a nice goal there from number 13 on Henry Ford. Just takes the puck, was just going around the perimeter, saw a chance to tuck it, wrap around goal, and now it's 1-0. Here comes Sherman with the puck into the corner, takes it around behind the net, back up to Zeke. Zeke against the boards, takes it into the corner. Looking for options, has the puck behind the net. Tries to play it out, blocked by number 19 on Henry Ford. Pushed up to 93 coming in. Saved by Wicker. Lindenwood has time, recollects the puck in their own zone. Here comes Sherman, breaking the puck out of the zone. Skates by two guys. Looking for options, plays it up, gets deflected. Here comes 23, Tristan Zeke breaks up the puck, tries to get a shot on net. Sorry, that's LeClaire. Sherman has the puck, gets poked away. 28 for Henry Ford has it behind their own net. 28, up to his teammate. Gets past the D-man, shoots, but misses the net. Here you go, Lindenwood, 3-on-1 coming. Sherman with the puck. Sherman, behind the back pass. Oh, shot by LeClaire just goes wide. All right, number 29, Henry Ford tries to break it out. Trevor intercepts that pass. To the front, Sherman just deflects it wide. Now Lindenwood battling for it in the corner here. Gets punched out. Henry Ford has an on-man rush going the other way. Number 93 with the puck on the right side. Goes, passes, shoots. Saved by Wicker. Good save there by Wicker to get across to stop that good scoring opportunity. Henry Ford plays it back into their own zone, 28 with the puck. Taking their time here as both teams make changes. Plays it up to 14. 14 into the zone with speed for Henry Ford. Shoots, scores. Number 14 on Henry Ford just came down the right side. Looks like he might have put that five hole. Gives his team a 2-0 lead here with 4:45 left in the first. Here you go, 2-0 now. Face-off won by Lindenwood, played back by Carlo. Lindenwood has it behind their own net. As they look to break it out, gets intercepted by a Henry Ford player. They have it in the Lindenwood zone. Passes it to 13. 13 comes in into the slot. Shoots, saved by Wicker. Lindenwood turns it over in front of the net. Shoots, deflected into the corner. Henry Ford plays it back. And they'll take it right back into their own zone and regroup. 28 for Henry Ford behind his own net. Fakes the pass, gives it off to 13. Sonk. 13 looking to make something with the puck here. And it goes out of play. 3:52 left in the first period. Henry Ford up 2-0. Black has been very quiet offensively here, haven't spent a lot of time in offensive zone here. I think that's something that they're going to look to really try and focus on here. Shot by 53, saved by Wicker. Played into the corner. Meyer plays it up to Zeke. Zeke plays it straight back, gets deflected off the Henry Ford forechecker that was still in the zone. Number 13 for Henry Ford, breaking down the right side in the Lindenwood zone. Holds up, looking for options. Plays it back to 28. Will take it behind his own net and wait for his players to swing around. Henry Ford taking their time, not forcing anything, looking for the right play here. Plays it to 13 in his own zone, looking to look up. Plays it up to 14. 14 against the board, played against by Meyer. Puck comes to 13. 13 in the slot. Slides across Wicker with the saving. He'll cover it up. Face off in the Lindenwood zone. One by Henry Ford. 13 over to 9. 9 plays it down to 93. Just misses stick. Sherman goes to play it. Collected by Lindenwood. Up against the board. Loose puck. 13 takes it to number 9. Number 9 on the left side plays it back up to 13. 13 with pressure from Tilly. Breaks free. Skates around another Lindenwood player. And there's a delayed call on the play. Henry Ford will go on the power play here. And it looks like the call is holding. Now it looks like it's going to be Matt Tilly, number 45, 2 minutes for holding, as he is trying to pressure the guy, the top guy in the zone. He must have just got wrapped up with him. And, you know, Henry Ford, they draw a penalty there, and they'll get their first power play of the game. 13. Cross over to 20. Back to 13. Goes down low. Number 14 will skate across. Back to 13. 13 back to 14. 14 shoots. Misses the net. 28 with the puck. Plays it across to 13. 13 at the top. Plays it down to 14. 14 across, 28. Plays it back up to 13. 13 across to 14. 14 looks, shoots, goes wide. Collected again by number 13 of Henry Ford. Across to 14, down low. Guy down low, takes a shot, saved by Wicker. Now Sherman with the puck for Lindenwood behind the net, sends it down, hits a Lindenwood player in front. And he is able to send it down to buy some time. Number 13 collects it again. Up in the 14. 14 shoots. Saved by Wicker. 14 with the puck. Circles around the net. Plays it back to 28 as they'll set back up in this box power play formation. Cross to 14. 14 shoots. Whiffs. It's pressured but recollects the puck. Gives it to 28. 28 gives it to 13 down low. 13 in front to 14. Shoot and a save by Wicker. Rebound, covered up by Wicker. Face-off win by Lindenwood, cleared into the opposite end. 30 seconds left here in the first period. And 15 seconds left on this power play for Henry Ford. 13 breaks it into the zone. At the top, over to 28. Back to 13, over to 14. 14 goes across to 28. 28 looking, goes across to 14. 14 shoots, saved by Wicker. And the penalty is expired. We are back at even strength. 28 to 98, alone in front. Wicker comes up with two saves. Wow, he is alone all in front, and Adam came up with two big saves there to keep his team in it with 4 seconds left in the first. That is the end of the first period. Henry Ford leads Linwood Black 2-0. All right, first intermission here, Linwood up 2-0, or no, sorry, Henry Ford up 2-0 going into the second period. Linwood looking to, you know, try to generate a little more offense and even clean it up in their own defensive zone a little bit. There's a few times where they got bailed out by their goalie, Adam Wicker. You know, just a few too many good scoring chances to give up, especially when you're playing from behind here. Carlo Vera for Linwood taking the faceoff here. Faceoff's won by Linwood, taken back by Sherman. He's being pressured, but still comes up with the puck. Looking for his options, he takes it into the zone. Number 11. 11 goes to shoot, gets deflected into the corner to Zeke. In the corner. Battling with the Henry Ford player, picked up by Vera. Shot, saved by the Henry Ford goaltender. And Henry Ford will collect the puck behind their net. Oh, never mind, it's Trevor West gets there first, plays it in front, no one there. 14 for Henry Ford. Plays it out to 28, and they will break it out into the zone. 2-on-2, comes in, shoots, saved by Wicker. In the corner, 28 plays it back into his own zone. Collected by number 13 for Henry Ford. And he comes into the zone. Looking for options. Makes a move around Trevor. Big save by Wicker. West. Turnover to 71. 13 in front. All alone. Plays it over. 14. 14 scores. Nice play by number 13 there to get it there to number 14 to give him a 3-goal lead here. This is another defensive turnover. Just leads to a scoring chance that ended up in the back of the net for Henry Ford. There you go, Linwood won the faceoff, plays it to number 14, Nick Meyer. Nick Meyer into the zone, turns it over, recollected by Linwood. Henry Ford, number 14, has it, shoots, scores. Ah, there's, puck just got left behind by the D-man there, got picked up by number 14. Catches the goalie off guard with a quick shot from the boards. Makes it 4-0 for Henry Ford. You know, Black, it seems like their biggest issue right now is just getting the puck out of the defensive zone with no issues. That's been the second time now in this period where defensive turnovers led to a goal. If they want to get back into this, they need to look at tightening it up back in the D zone. 13 for Henry Ford to 14. On the board. Meyer on it. Battling in the corner is both of them. Henry Ford comes out to it. 13. Over to 9. 9 shoots, saved by Wicker. Played out by Sherman. LeClair breaking for the puck. 1-on-1, breaking towards the net. And nothing happens as Henry Ford breaks the puck out. Now they have a 2-on-2. 71 comes blocked by Meyer. takes a rebound, shoots it out of play. Good block there by number 14 on Black. We have number 26, Ethan, taking the faceoff for Linwood in their defensive zone. And faceoff is won by Henry Ford. Number 13, Andre shoots, misses the net. Collected by Linwood. Here comes Matt Tilley down the left side. Takes on his backhand, shoots, saved by the Henry Ford goalie, and he will cover it up for a whistle. Good chance there by Linwood, but, you know, Tilley, he's coming there on his backhand side. It's really hard to get, you know, any much of a better shot there. But they're able to get the faceoff down in the offensive zone here. And faceoff win for Henry Ford as they come. 2-on-1 the other way off the faceoff. 93, looks, shoots, saved by Wicker. Blocker save there. Meyer collects the puck, looks to break it out, and his odd man rushed all the way for Linwood. Here comes Meyer with the puck. Left side, shoots. Gloved by the Henry Ford goalie. All right. Due to unforeseen circumstances, I am now handing over the headset over to the one and only Nate Durant, beloved commentator for LU Roller Hockey. Here you go, Nate.
Thanks, John. I appreciate it. What's up, folks? We're back here. Henry Ford going to cross the red line. Oh, and he slips. West is going to pick it up. West walks in through the middle. Draw pass to Meyer. Just can't get there. 14 for Henry Ford is going to pick it up. 14 to 13, back to 14. Sorry, I don't know the names of the guys on Henry Ford. 14 shoots. Adam with the save. 13's going to pick the puck up at the high point. Survey his options. He's going to drop it back. 14 walks in, drops back to 13. Henry Ford crossing the red line. Toe drag. Gets around West. Walks in. Forehand, backhand. Forehand roofs it. Nice little goal there from Henry Ford. We just can't be giving up the middle like that. It's an unfortunate one. Five-zero here, folks. Sorry about that. 5-0, Henry Ford. Zeke's lining up to take the draw. Zeke loses the draw. Oh, shit. Fix it. Sorry about the camera, folks. I'm going to try and get that fixed for you. Little bit. Is that good? A little left. Sorry, the setup here, folks, is a little bit janky. Is that good? All right. Well, if that's the best we're gonna get, that's what we're gonna stick with. 53 with the puck, outside. I just kicked the camera again. It's all right. Back to the point. Henry Ford, low. It's 14. 14 loses it for a sec. Tries to toe drag. Just gets caught up in West, and West is gonna get a trip there. Unfortunate turn of events for Linwood, but. Henry Ford will go up on the power play here. 7:48 left here in the second period. 5-0, Henry Ford. Two-minute penalty for Trevor West there. 2 minutes for tripping. Dale's not very happy about that one. He wants better out of his players. Tilley, Meyer, Sherman out here on the PK for Black. Sherman picks it up, right boards. Tries to beat one. 13 gets a good poke. Meyer tries to hit it up to Sherman, just can't get there. 13 walks in, passes, 98. Big body out there. Meyer falls, back to the point for Henry Ford. Henry Ford walks in, surveying his options. Up at the left point, Henry Ford running a box here, 13. 13 back to 28, just can't handle that pass. 28 rims it all the way for 14. 14 looks at his options, gives it down low to 28, 28 back to 14. 14, low to 13. 13, cycles up to the point, pressure by Sherman. Sherman's gonna switch off for Tilley. Tilley gets a good stick on it. 13 recovers. Gets a puck, looks for a wrap, doesn't decide to go for it. Decides to try and go for the wrap, just can't get there. Motti gets a good body on there. Shot, Adam with the save. It's a good little PK there for the Lions. Good pressure. Kind of keeping them to the outside, not letting them get too many good shots in the middle. Still too high. All right, so I'll try and fix that. I don't know. They're saying it's too high still. Meyer pressures the puck in the corner. Hopefully that's a little better. 13 over to 14, or 98, excuse me. Just can't tuck it. 98 up to the point. 26, or 28, excuse me. Looks for a pass, can't make it. Decides to curl back. 28 to 14, 14. Looks for a shot, gives it to 13. In the slot, shoot, just wide. 98, picks up the puck, rims it all the way back, and that goes back into their own zone. 25 seconds left on this. Then a back power play, or penalty kill. 28 walks in. Looks for his options. He's got 13, gives it over to him. 13, right dot, over to 14. What a pass there. Oh, backdoor pass, 98, no goal. Wow, that looks like it was no goal. See what the call is from Nugget. Very esteemed referee here. Great guy, really like him there. He is gonna call that no goal as it did not cross the net. Chow's behind me here with a pulled pork sandwich and a little bit of macaroni salad, or potato salad, it looks like. So that looks pretty good. I might have to go grab some of that after this game. But for now, we got 6 minutes left in the second period. Henry Ford up 5-0 on Lindenwood Black. 14 wins a draw. 10 seconds left on the penalty kill. 28 walks in over to 13. 13 right dot, just mishandles it. Pressure by Sherman. 13 over to 14. Shot saved by Adam. Tristan with the poke check. Zeke still pressuring the puck. Stickless gets 14 to make a bad pass. LeClaire on the puck, fighting for it. 14 on his back hard. Tries to give it back to Meyer. Meyer picks it up. Meyer gets bodied, but he still got it. Meyer breaks away, just can't keep a hold of it. Meyer tries to spin off 98, can't. 98 still pressuring. Sherman's in there to try and help. Puck's still there. It looks like it's loose. There, 93 gets it for Henry Ford up to the point. 28's gonna elect to regroup here, go back into their own zone. Hopefully the camera's still good here for you guys. We're trying our best. Henry Ford with it behind the net. Then we need to apply a little pressure here. We're down 5-0. Got to look for our opportunities here to get back into this game. Henry Ford gonna play it real slow. 93 up the left boards. 93 cuts to the middle, guarded by Sherman. Sherman gets a good poke check. 93 is going to be forced away. Curls back in, gives it up to the point. 13. 13, little toe drag. Shot. Save Adam. Great save, Adam, there. He's going to cover. 4:32 left now here in the second period. It's a great save by Adam. Keeping the Lions in this game. LeClaire on the draw, wins it back. LeClaire picks it back up in the corner off the self-win draw. Stops, regroups behind the net. LeClaire, West, Sherman, and Zeke out there for the Lions. LeClaire up the left boards. Over to Sherman. Sherman just can't get a hold of it. Picks it up. Spins off one. And pressure by another. Spins off another, but just can't keep it. Henry Ford gets it back. 93. Over to 53. Asking for it back. Pass is just too far. 93, pressure by Zeke and West. It's a little board battle. Zeke's in the heart of it there. LeClaire trying to help him out. LeClaire comes out with it, tries to toe drag, just can't. 53 picks it back up. Henry Ford back into their own zone. 13 dishes it to 9. 9's going to do a little spin move, try and lose West. West gets a stick. Oh, backdoor pass, just whiffs. LeClaire in the corner, battling with West. West fighting. LeClaire and West win that battle. That's a good win there. LeClaire up the left boards. LeClaire over to Sherman. Sherman drops it for Zeke. Picked off by Henry Ford. 2-on-1 here. Henry Ford. Guy walks in. Just beats West. West gets a great stick on that puck. Intercepts the pass. That's a little cross-check from behind there, but we're going to pretend we didn't see that, I guess. Henry Ford's goalie out to play it. Rims it around for 13. 13. He's going to take it back. 13. Pressure by Zeke. Zeke's reaching. Zeke's still working to get that puck. Zeke's still pressuring the puck, but 13 just able to hang on to it. 13, up to 71. 71 tries to give it over to 14, but just can't handle it. West, back for Sherman. Sherman behind the net, comes out with it with speed. Sherman, 2-on-2 here with West if he can catch up. Tilly's coming behind. Sherman beats one. Looks for a backhand. Saved by the Henry Ford goalie. Tilly in the corner, battling for the puck. Just can't win it. Henry Ford coming out of the zone with it. Rolling puck. West gets there first. West up the right boards. Over to Tilly. Tilly tries to drive it back for Sherman. Sherman's not paying attention. Henry Ford collected behind their net. Oh, little goal scare there, but they're fine. Nine picks it up. Tries to give it over. Meyer picks it off. Meyer goes into his own zone. Backhand passed over to to Zeke. Zeke with the puck on the right or left boards. Up. Just intercepted by 13. 13 stops. Beats Tilly. Gets another move. Gets hit by something on the floor there. Puck just kind of bounced over his stick. Tilly pressuring him. Trying to get the puck back. Just can't. All the way over to 14. 14 cuts through the middle. Looks to shoot. No lane. Back up to 13. 13 at the point. Spins around Zeke. 14 looks, shoots, scores. Adam just wasn't covering that left side close enough. Linwood's got to get a stick on that too. 6-0 here, 1:37 left in the second period. Lions just aren't playing enough pressure here, folks. We gotta get in there. We gotta get the puck back. We need some shots on goal. We need to get some opportunities and try and bounce back into this game. Zeke in the draw for the Lions. Tries to win it back. Can't. 13. Tries to walk around Tilly. Dumps it in. Meyer's going to pick it up. Meyer all the way around for Sherman. Sherman beats one up the left boards. 2-on-2 here. Sherman. Toe drag between the legs. What a move. Oh, he goes between the legs. Good save by the Henry Ford goalie there. What a move there by Sherman. Just couldn't squeak it by the goalie. It's a good save. Those are the kind of chances that Linwood would need to get back into this game. It's a good effort by Sherman. Zeke in the draw. Just can't win it. He's going to pressure it in the corner. Oh, sorry. That's Carlo. Carlo in the corner. Just can't win it. He's going to try and recover. Henry Ford. Long pass up the boards. Sherman's there. Denies the shot. Shot goes wide. Henry Ford pick it up in the middle. Just can't handle it. Looks like he's complaining for a hook there, but there was nothing. He's out of his tree. Rims it around for Nick Meyer. Nick Meyer, pressure by one. Backhand sauce to Sherman. Sherman, another backhand sauce to Tilly. Good play from the Lions there, but 13 steps up to take it. 3-on-2 here for Henry Ford. 13 cuts in, shoots. Blocked by Sherman. Carlo's up. 2-on-1 here for the Lions. Carlo and Meyer. Carlo tries to get across. Can't. Shoots off the post. Nick Meyer in the corner. Tries to give it to Tilly in the middle. Tilly in the middle. Shoots. Glove save by Henry Ford goalie. Carlo picks it up in the corner. Carlo to Sherman in the middle. Sherman backhand pass into the line zone. A minute left remaining in the second period here. Tilly behind the Lions net. Comes out with it. Gives it to Sherman. Sherman. Three to beat. Sherman beats one. Passes up to Carlo. Carlo one-on-one. Carlo elects to take it back. Picked off by Henry Ford. 40 seconds left now. Henry Ford, 3-on-2 up the rink. Henry Ford drops it. 13 in the slot. Shoots just wide. And now West. West and Carlo up on a 2-on-1 here. 13's back checking hard. West in the slot. Shoots. Good save by the Henry Ford goalie there. Great shot from West as well. Henry Ford. West gets a good stick. Good body there from West. Keeping the pressure. West shoots. Oh my gosh. What a save by the Henry Ford goalie. It's a great sequence there for the Lions as we have 16 seconds left remaining here. Why? Hi, Mama Kim. DeSantis said that you were on there, but 16 seconds left here in the second period. Ozone draw for the Lions. Hopefully they can get something going before the period ends. Goal here would be huge. LeClaire loses the faceoff. West pressures the puck, gets it, ties the guy up. Henry Ford just come out with it. Zeke in the corner. Collects the puck. Body by Henry Ford. Zeke in the corner. Still fighting for it. Tries to give it over the middle. Just off a skate of Henry Ford. And that's going to be the second period, folks. 6-0 here after the second. Overall, not bad game by the Lions. Henry Ford, our strong team. But the Linwood Black is putting up a fight. I mean, if they want to win this game, they got to get a couple more pucks on net. Got to play a little more lockdown defensively. We're giving them a lot of chances in the slot. And yeah, Adam's a great goalie, but you give a team enough chances in the slot, they're going to score. 12 minutes remaining here in this game. So still a lot of time left for the Lions to rally a comeback. That last line there for the Lions, I think it was West, Zeke, Sherman, and Meyer. We're really applying the pressure there down low. Got to give some credit to Carlo, too. He was really putting the work in down there in the corner. Led to a couple good opportunities for the Lions. They got to dial in those odd man rushes, too. Odd man rushes are a huge part of roller hockey. So if they can bury a couple of those odd man rushes, then they'll be in a good position to at least try and come back in this game. I think we should have a little intermission interview with Nicholas Della Morte here. Nick, you want to come over here and join me? Oh, he said no because he's a pansy. So, no. Dell thinks that I'm talking to somebody. There's people watching. So Dell just needs to get a grip here, but that's all right. He'll figure it out one day. Maybe graduate at some point, but who knows? I love Dell. I love you, Dell. Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, I got a 4.0 because I take the easiest classes.
That's all right. Dell's smart. He works hard, sort of. He said blue hearts in the chat. Nobody send a blue heart, please. Keep those blue hearts out of the chat. Dell does not deserve any recognition. Anyway, enough with the banter. We're back here. Third period starting up. Zeke, LeClaire, Sherman, and who's going to be the fourth for the Lions here? Looks like Nick Meyer's going to jump. Zeke with the draw. Henry Ford win it. Back into their own zone. 14 looks up the boards, decides not to throw it. 14 throws it up the middle. 53 can't get there, and Sherman will pick it up. Sherman beats one up the left boards with speed. Beats two more. They recover, though. Drops it back. Zeke picks it up. Zeke going to go behind the net. Lions have to get going here, or it's going to be a little bit ugly. But Zeke, here Zeke up the right boards. Stops, looks for his options, all the way back to Meyer. Meyer looks over to LeClaire. LeClaire walks in, got a little space, gives it over to Zeke. Zeke at the red line, dumps it in, looking for LeClaire. LeClaire just can't get there. Henry Ford's goalie gets a good stick. Henry Ford pick it up behind their net. Pressure by LeClaire. Rims it around. 53, pressure by Zeke. Zeke wins that battle. Zeke, one-on-one, 53 behind him. Gives him a little slash there. Pretty surprising that's not a slash, but good save there by Henry Ford goalie. 14 up the middle. 14 left dot. Tries to beat Sherman. Sherman's still there, though. Forces him around the net. Nick Meyer, good poke check. Zeke fighting for the puck. He's winning that battle. LeClaire picks it up. Tries to give it back to Zeke. Just whiffs on the pass. Meyer's going to pick it up in the slot. Just bounces over his stick. He's going to look to beat one. Beats one. Gives it over to Zeke. Zeke looks back to the middle but just gets poke checked. Meyer gets the puck back. Just can't make that pass. 14, one-on-one with Sherman. Beats Sherman. Great save, Adam, there off the blocker. Meyer's going to pick it up. Up to LeClaire. LeClaire pokes it forward. Beats the last guy. LeClaire, breakaway. Just misses. Great save. Little goalie, Meyer, with the shot. Just rolls over the goal line. No goal called by DT there, the ref. Meyer in the slot. West picks it up. West over to Zeke. Just can't get there. Henry Ford are going to pick it up. Crossing the red line now. 3-on-3. Henry Ford, 13, over to 14. Two top scorers there on their team. 14 just can't bury it there. Great save, Adam. 13, down low. 93 in the corner, picks it up. We got a delayed penalty here against the Lions. And I don't really know what's going on here. 93's taking off his helmet for some reason. Looks like he hurt the back of his neck. Chow said that he collided with Nugget's knee when he kind of fell down there. So it looks like he's going to be a little hurt. Hopefully he feels okay. Maybe a little whiplash, but again, hopefully he recovers and doesn't suffer from any major injuries. But Linwood are going to go on the PK again here. That's another thing for the Lions. If they want to win this game, they really gotta tighten down and get their discipline up. They gotta stop taking penalties. You know, penalties are a huge killer. They kill the momentum. They kill, you know, gives the opponents a chance to possess the puck, really hold on to that puck for 2 minutes, which is a huge part of this game. Lindenwood has not had a power play yet in this game, which is a little interesting. So here we go. Henry Ford on the power play. 28, top right, shoots. Good tip from Meyer there to tip it wide. Meyer in the corner, battling. Wins that battle. West picks it up. West, right boards, drops for Tilly. Tilly tries to give it back to Meyer. Gets stick lifted, but still holds onto it. Henry Ford are going to pick it up at the red line. 13 walks in, left top left dot. He's going to walk lower. Top of the circles now. 13 over to 14. 14's going to look to shoot. Back to 13. 13 at the top. Pressured hard by Tilly. Or by West, excuse me. Rolls off West. Pressured by Tilly. Goes down low. Looks. Gives it to the middle. Whiffs on the shot. Meyer's going to pick that up and clear it. It's a good clear from Meyer there all the way down. 1 minute left on the Lindenwood penalty kill here. 8 minutes, 47 seconds left in the third period. As you can guys see on the screen, it's 6-0 to Henry Ford as they're going to walk in on this power play. Meyer pressures the puck, wins that puck, but Henry Ford somehow picks it up. 14 in the slot, shoots, scores. Just beats Adam high glove there. They got to get a little more pressure on the puck there. Can't be letting him walk in, especially from the top of the circles in the slot. Those are prime scoring opportunities, and we just can't be giving those up. 7-0 here now for Henry Ford. Penalty kill is over. 14's going to pick the puck up. Center ice. Walks in. Tries to go around West. Just can't. West pressures the puck at the point. Beat by 13. 13 walks in. Shoots. Good save, Adam. Puck's loose. Out front. Pressure by Tilly. Tilly tries to get the puck. Henry Ford just come out with it. Backhand pass to the slot. 13 can't pick it up. Ethan Irwin's going to pick it up in the middle. 3-on-2 here for the Lions. Sherman walks in, shoots, save. Puck's out front. It's loose. Tilly kind of getting manhandled. Tilly wins that puck, tries to give it back to Sherman. Sherman just can't handle it. 1-on-1 with West. 14 walks in, elects to go back with it. 14 walks back in the slot. Pass through the legs, but Adam makes the cover. It's a great look from 14 there, but Adam is more attentive. He's ready for that. 7:12 left here in this period. Run clock now, because there's a difference of 7. If you folks didn't know that rule, college games will stay stop clock until there's a difference of 7, and then after the next whistle, then the clock will go to run. Meyer pressures 13, dumps it all the way in. Sherman picks it up behind the Lions net, gets pressured and loses it. Henry Ford rotating up. Just crossed back into their own zone. He's going to try and beat Ethan, but he just can't, and Ethan just can't get a stick on that puck. 13's going to pick it up. Looks to stop. Henry Ford. And covered by Adam.